of June here. We're going out bow fishing again. The last couple times we've been going out, I've got a full cattle tub of carp, gar, dogfish, you name it. We've shot it, buffalo. Surprisingly, we've been getting a few buffalo out here on Winnebago this year. They're straggling here. We'll get 3 or 4 a night, it seems. Today it's 88 degrees actually, and all day it was a heat index of like 95, 96 degrees. And hopefully the carp are coming back in shallow again tonight. The last couple nights we did pretty good. We haven't been shooting size. Our average fish is about 20 to 22 pounds, I'd say, but still that's not a small fish. We see a lot of small carp. The other night we shot a real nice gar, so hopefully I can get one, because I really want to put one on the wall. About 2 or 3 to 1 right now, and we're gonna try and get him here on a couple. Nice shot, Coleman. I don't know if I got it. Got him out of the lights there. Nice. This ain't the worst night of bugs, but it's not pleasant either. Carries on red alert, red alert, carp alert. Oh, here's one, carry. Nice shot. Nice buff. Jump.